Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. In the last episode, we shot a succubus down from the sky, in more ways than one. Also, I discovered something about the title screen while I booted up this game. Let's take a look. New music! Sounds very, very much like a Megamari from sounds very much like Megamari, a Toho fan game that plays very much like Mega Man. In any case, let's continue where we left off, which was in the middle of a volcanic cavern because I was doing a late night run and I decided to stop in the middle of it for whatever reason. Oh yeah, that's right. There's this this thing down here. I would take a look at it, but I would rather go back and take care of what's going back on back in Rabi-Rabi Town first. And oh crud! Kids, always watch where you jump. Otherwise, you'll get spiked to death. Okay. This is gonna be a little bit problematic, but thankfully I have a solution for that. That'll do it. There we go. There we go. I can probably just do the same thing against these little kitties. Yeah, not really much else to say here, but I'm not going to keep talking about all the fan service elements about this game. I want to just enjoy this game as it is. If you like the fan service in this game, fine. That's all the more power to you. But if you don't, just enjoy for what it is and try not to ruin it for everyone else. Can these things please die? Wow, those things are durable and I ran out of stamina. Oops. I wonder if there's, like, an unlimited stamina item. That would be kind of neat. Wait. Can I even get up out of here? It's a long way back to the last save point. I have to use an air dash. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, shoot. I don't think I can make that gap. Nope. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I appear to be trapped down here. Rude! Just for that, you're getting a hammer to the face. And we're going to avoid these fairies. Not these cats, though. They're not that hard to kill. Am I close to something? Oh boy, big mushroom. Dead mushroom. And dead rabbits. Okay, there is something in this room. Or something very close in this room. Well, hello there! What do we have here? Fire orb? Doesn't tell me anything about it. What does it even do? Allows Arena to inflict collision damage and go through ice blocks. Huh. Okay then, that's pretty neat. Kind of like the Zap-Tap badge from the Paper Mario games. It damages enemies when they touch you, physically. Okay, now I gotta make my way back up. Except I can't, because not enough jumps. Right then. Huh. Do I want to keep going down? Nah. I'll do it later. I'll explore the rest of this cavern later on. Okay. Oh dear. If I fail here again, I'm gonna have to climb all the way back up, and oh dear. Now I see why this shaft was placed here, to not only make tedious back and forth jumps, but to punish you if you happen to miss a jump and fall down way too far. I really wish there was a way to block these bullets. I mean, I have the bunny amulet, but that's not enough. It only has so many charges. Oh well. This is a Danmaku game. It's about dodging stuff, not blocking stuff. Also, can I just say I like the lava in this area? It's very, mesmerizing to watch. I don't know what it is about lava that's so mesmerizing to watch. Maybe just the way it flows, I guess? I don't know. It's kind of fascinating in that regard to me. Ow. Where's... There we go. I don't know why I'm killing all these enemies again. I guess it's for extra money. Well, in any case, let's warp back to town and use some of that money to buy some new power-ups. This is the right place, right? Yes, it is. What do you got for me, Miriam? Okay. Let's focus on these. I have enough money to buy max out both of these, so... Oh! Upgrade a lot! Cool. And would you look at that, I have some money left over for a Fire Orb upgrade. Not entirely sure what that Super Carrot is, though. My guess is that's the equivalent of the Power Bomb from Metroid, but I have not encountered this yet. Well, in any case... We might as well go and talk to Rumi at the Steely. Almost said Steely again. Steely. It's Steely. And good, it autosaved, so I don't have to save myself. Oh boy. Well, we won't know until we try. Oh hey, it's KK's in the party too. Nice. Oh, we'll come back, no worries. Will do. Oh, pfft, of course. It's Teleportation! Chapter 5, Back to the Beginning! Oh boy, will we finally find out what happened to Miru? Who knows? Huh? Oh, hey, we're in the hospital? Office building? I don't know. Ah, yes. Oh, yeah, we're actually much closer to where we were last time, yeah. Alright. Let's have a look around, because, well, for one, I want to find another Easter egg in this place. I found one of them. But I don't know where the other two are. So let's have a look around. Hey, it's this old room. Familiar, unfamiliar. Also, since I'm here, I might as well blow up some more boxes. Nope, nothing. Maybe over here? Drat. Okay. Nope, not there. Hello there! Okay, confirmed. The Easter eggs do not appear on your, item radar. I mean, the item radar still shows up when there's still items in the area, I guess, but... Alright. This has to be a hospital of some kind. I am 90% sure of it. Okay. Let's go down this way. Anything here? Yes! That's it! That is the last Easter egg in this area! Map completed area. Okay, we've almost completed this map, too. Alright. Okay, let's see if we can, Oh! I have a viewer! Oops. Well, not sure why I'd want to go back out here, but... I might as well... Oh. This is one... Oh, invisible walls. A gamer's bestest friend. Lovely. Oh, well. Let's continue on and say hello to Miru. Surely she's okay after all the ordeals we've been through, right? Blinking? Oh. Weird. Battery icon is blinking. Oh well, let's continue. Now that you mention it, if this is a hospital, why would Miru have a room like this? Is this like some kind of daycare or something? Yeah, there's something up ahead, all right. Huh? Another mirror? Out of curiosity. Nope. And also, there's the whole... we can't really do anything about the mirror. Oh well. No big deal, we'll just go back and... ay, 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 what the heck?! Bunnies. Bunnies everywhere! Yeah, we're worried, all right. Worried about your, odd bunny wallpaper. And the bunnies falling from the sky. And the fact that your PJs are half open. Oh yeah, the blue bunny. Okay, moving on. I'll save all the blue bunny ice cream jokes for later. Well, for one, you're kind of just staring us all dead-eyed like. Possessed? Oh no. Excuse me, but who is this everyone you speak of? Whited out poor Ribbon! What have you done?! What have you done?! That's it. You are getting such a hammer to the face! And right now I'm not doing very much damage to her, so that's not a good sign. Ow. I can just do this. That works, right? Ow. What the heck are you doing? Supposed to dodge that? Okay, seriously, how are you supposed to dodge that? Oh, that's just mean. What the? Okay, more stars. Also, she is barely taking any damage. And we got, what, 10% of her health down? And that's not good. I hate these things. Now she's firing Rinkas from the ground. This is a very weird boss fight. Whoa. Oof. Oh, come on. Oh. If I keep going like this, I'm gonna... Oh, yes. This old style of attack. The flapping bullet wings, I guess it's, you can call it. And now she's using her special. Ow! Oh. Come on, get down here already. Okay, now she's becoming more vulnerable, I guess? Go back to sleep, you insane, bunny-loving psychopath! Huh? Wow, she really is possessed. No, it's you. So, what flavor are you, Blue Bunny? Excuse me? What? What? So she was orchestrating this all along? I don't understand what's going on, like, at all. Great. Well, we now know the real enemy here. Ah, good. She's back. And where are everyone's portraits? Oh well, whatever. Alright. And, oh, what happened to my HUD? Can I get it back, please? Weirdness. Oh well, guess we're leaving. We've done all we could, and now it's getting dark again. Oh boy. This feels pleasant. Bye! I step onto the balcony and everything goes black again. What the? What? Oh, we're going right into the fight against Noah. Okay, then that's. And I okay, now I can actually hurt her. Still same attacks as before, and that sucks. Did not expect that. Oof. Yeah, you just keep doing that, Noah. Oof. Okay. Gotta remember. Oh, she threw me off! She did it out of order! You little jerk. But honestly, I don't care. I've got Ribbon, I got my hammer, and I've got my second wind, so I'm gonna turn you into a cold stone ice cream sundae! Cause we're about to mix things up. Oh, for the love of... How are you supposed to dodge that? Seriously. Is this first face supposed to lure me into a false sense of security, or is she just that easy? That little... Separate the girl from a precious bunny and the negative emotions will come forth. Okay, then. So, is she a Grimm? Is this Ruby? Ow. All this darn Danmaku. Now's not the time, Ribbon. Weren't you busy shooting her? Okay, then. Huh. Well, it was kind of a distraction, kind of a diversion, but it doesn't matter now. Oh boy, this is a thing. Oop. Now she's tossing bombs. Wait. You're using Coco's attacks, you little thief! Now you're using Rita's attacks? You know what's really, really, really silly? Before I started playing this, I watched a long play of Mega Man X8. And the final boss of that game uses the ultimate attacks of other villains, too. There's Lilith's laser hearts. Ow. I landed right on that. Oh, that's Sayaro's attack. And yeah, this is a Shuri's attack. This is Sasini's attack. Take that! I think I know whose attack this is, but it's a boss we have not seen yet in the main game. Though I'm not entirely sure. Still. Oh no, it's Chocolate's attack. No, I don't want Chocolate Cheerios! And I have no idea whose attack this is. Is this Vanilla's attack? I forget. It's been a while. Okay, now we have Vanilla's attack. Ow. Ah. Jumping through bullet patterns is a pain. Wait. Is this Ribbon? Yeah, this feels like one of Ribbon's attacks. Come on, get down here, you. Okay, this one I have not seen before. Probably, I think it's the boss. I want to say it's the boss of the Aurora Palace. I saw her in a video, but I didn't really see what she could do. And oh! What is even that? Oh, okay then. Oh no, now you're using Kateri's attacks. Excuse me, Kotri, I forgot. And now I'm on fire! Why am I on fire? now you're going back to your normal attacks. Oh, great. You mean a way to protect yourself? Uh-huh. Oh, great. Now she's using her super ultimate special attack thing. I think not! Oh! Now we have actual final form? This is a bit strange. Oh good, I am back to full health. That is great. Oh, zero offense? What the heck? Poisoned? That's not a good prize! Okay, I think I need to go ahead and equip that one badge. What was it called again? Techno collision for female enemies. Oh, you know, this could have been useful. Where is it? Poison effect. Is this it? Oh, it doesn't resist poison. That being said, if I... No changing badges after 5 seconds into a boss fight? Oh, wow, that's just mean. Oh, seriously? You know what? I have a better idea. Have this auto aim. Well, it's not doing that much damage. Eh. Big blue balls! Yeah, I think the screenshot is working out way more effectively than I expected. Hey, lasers! How you doing? Well, that was a waste. I have no idea what the curse status effect does, but... Big blue balls! Oh, that... Ah, you are just all kinds of fun today, aren't you? Lasers! Well, this fight is almost over, so... It's just a matter of... killing it before it kills me. And it's over. Well, you're trying to kill me and replace me, so... 'cause some kind of bunny genocide happened, so... yeah. Oh, great. Don't tell me she's... Oh, seriously. Another boss fight! Ow. Oh wow, that is random. Giant? Shrink? Oh, wow, that was a very weird glitch there. Arena kind of just started glitching out a little bit, and I couldn't jump for a moment. But to be fair, I've had enough of this crazy, crazy lady. I've had enough ice cream for one day, thank you very much. Ugh. Yeah, screw this. Stars. I'm being poked to death repeatedly. Well, on the plus side, now that I'm a giant, I do tremendous amounts of damage! Alright. Oh! That's an interesting gimmick. Use your charge shots to erase bullets. You have a lot of hit points. Also, just because you look like Raisin doesn't mean you're allowed to rip off her gimmicks. I wanted to see if I can try and do this boss max rank. Giant Arena Crush Tiny Bunny Lady! Oh, wow! Wow! I got an achievement for comboing her to death, and yes! Double S rank, that's fine with me. 120,024 hits. Hey, a CD. Well, you did a darn fine job of beating me up, but then again, that was partially my own incompetence at dodging. Wow. Mind you, this is on casual difficulty, and I still got knocked around quite a bit. I can only imagine what normal and higher are gonna be like if I ever go back to those. your ribbon. Okay. I think I didn't understand that sentence at first. Oh, it looks like this is some kind of a prologue kind of thing. Oh yeah, Saya. Yeah, there's so many other characters and bosses we haven't fought yet. I wonder if you were supposed to go after them before fighting Noah. Oh well. Aw, they remembered Saya after all. So it's because her magic wasn't strong enough? I don't understand any of that. I have not seen Saya in the main game yet, so. Hey, ice magic is useful. I like ice magic. She's a painter. Huh. Definitely have to check out that boss fight. I can see some interesting gimmicks with that. And speaking of art, ta-da! Yeah, I like Ribbon's outfit already. And Arena's isn't bad either. This is more amusing to me than it should be. Awesome. Stat tracking meow? What? Huh. Well, in any case, yeah, I guess my playtime and such got uploaded to the leaderboards. Bunny greater than sister. Oh, so that's that character, ZX. Jimbo? Was that the guy I shot down in the dev room? Freeze! Also, those music composers are pretty stellar. I like the music. Who is that blue slime thing? Excuse me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I fought some of these bosses out of order. But I think they're showing the intended order, maybe? I don't know. Oh yeah, that's one boss I didn't fight. The girl with the Eskimo coat. And the girl with the other Eskimo coat. Are those Ram and Rom? I'm pretty sure they're not Ram and Rom, though. I will admit, Arena's new outfit did kind of remind me of Neptune a little bit. For those who don't know, Neptune and Ram and Rom are from the Hyperdimension Neptunia series. Which I actually like, despite it having similar, you know, elements from this game, with the whole fan service and Yuri undertones going on. But as I mentioned before, I like it more for the action and the story, and the fact that the game itself is basically console tans the game, which is hilarious. As for this game itself, as for Rabi-Ribi, yeah, there she is. There's a... Crud, I forgot her name. I do remember her fighting her on another file. And... oh no. Another K-Tree fight. She's got pink hair now. Oh boy. And there's Miru. And... Okay, getting back on track. This game, Rabi-Ribi, is a pretty nice game. I mean, some of the Danmaku fights are kind of irritating, and having to deal with dodging them with platforming physics instead of shoot 'em up physics, but the overall aesthetic of Rabi-Ribi, the fact that it's a very non-linear Metroidvania-esque game, is what really pulls me in. I just... wow. It feels like it's the game that other game developers should be making if they're making a Metroidvania. Because it's just so open-ended. You can go out and explore and fight bosses and go to places you weren't supposed to. And that's what I really like about this game. Being able to explore, power yourself up, and not have to follow a linear storyline. Alright, let's read this last conversation. What's going on here? Well, there's a Shuri. Okay, then. I smell post-game plot! Yeah, if there's an unstable volcano, that would be unpleasant. Excuse me. And that's another thing. We never figured out the bunny cultists' plan and what their goals are, even if they have a leader. Maybe that's what the post game is all about? Who knows? Chapter 6, Underneath the Island! Oh, we're back in Rabi-Rabi Town. And more cutscene stuff. Coco! Irina can't help it! Welp, pardon the pun, but the cat's out of the bag. Now the girls are gonna get interested. Gonna get curious about this mystery. Welp, off we go. And wait, what? Okay. There's more. It's not over yet. Yep, that's definitely something I want to do. Go after some of those boss encounters. Another thing I want to do before I go back into that underwater place is figure out how to swim. And oh, boss rush mode. Nice. Though I will check that out in the post game, in after the post game, because I have not seen all the bosses yet, and I'd rather do that after I've seen them all at least once. We have quite a few missing items too, so I'm gonna go around and make an effort to collect whatever I can, and then see where I go from there. So, for now, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Till then, have a good evening!